The entire locker room should consider themselves winning. Tonight, the Apex Predator is bold and ready to strike. But Randy Orton has it his way. Tonight, he returns to his rightful position at the top of sports entertainment.
Randy Orton has over 15 years of experience in WWE, and he hasn't slowed down a step.
Dang, the Viper's become even more proficient with that devastating RKO.
No escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole. Big time impact from way up high.
I have to tell you, the RKO from Randy Orton is a thing of beauty. Well, unless you're the one who's getting dropped. The Apex Predator's speed and power are just the beginning because an RKO can occur at any moment.
On social media whenever the Viper uncoils.
It doesn't matter if an opponent is behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him, the Viper is always one RKO from victory.
Harsh impact.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as the personally appointed face of the WWE.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Big move coming! Wait for it! Superman punch!
This could be it, guys.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
And kicks out at two.
Not yet.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE, given his long history aligning with Triple H. It made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE.
Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the Authority for so long.
His shoulders are down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
He's still in this. When this guy's on, look out.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Oh, no, we could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Corey. Look out.
In position for a power bomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Spear!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And Roman Reigns makes the cover! Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.